These are the newest recruits to the Australian Federal Police K-9 team, according to the group's Facebook page. Lexi, Maddie, and Rosie, the German Shepherd puppies, are getting ready to head off to the Police Dog Academy for training. The dogs could eventually become part of a team that scans airports, freight vehicles, and other areas for drugs or explosives, but for now, they just look really cute in their vests. Angela Lang for CBS 11 News.